Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
My name is Aryan Praveen Ghose from Sanskar Nanpit Samudrapur, studying 11th standard. Today we are going to perform one activity, and the activity name is salt analysis cation test top lids. For that we are going to require beaker, cylinder, test tube stand, test tube, spatula, test tube holder, pipette, potassium dichromate, HCl, potassium iodide. In petri dish we had taken crystalline compound. Now take test tube and attach to test tube holder. Take given compound in test tube using spatula. We will make dilute solution of compound by adding some water. Now we will add dilute HCl in test tube. After adding HCl, we get white precipitate. Now we will divide solution into test tube. Now we will perform two tests, one with potassium iodide, one with potassium dichromate. And first is confirmatory test. Now we will add potassium iodide in first test tube. Now yellow precipitate form. Now we will add potassium dichromate in second test tube. We got dark yellow PPT. From two tests, one of yellow PPT and second of dark PPT, we confirm that there is lead in given compound. This is all about today activity. If you like my video, then click on like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.